How the Bemidji School District's Teacher of the Year was recognized today. The auditorium at Bemidji High School was packed for the Bemidji Area School District's in service. The band got the crowd excited to start the 2017-2018 school year. Employees were recognized for the long tenure with the district, where some began working back in 1987. Nominees for the Teacher of the Year were called the Magnificent Five, and it was Bemidji High School art teacher Mike Ohl who received the honor and a standing ovation.
It kind of confirms that what I'm doing is maybe in the right direction. I'm going to keep doing what I've been doing for the past 23 years and try to improve on things that are already great, but always, you know, a new challenge, meeting all challenges and not being afraid of any obstacle that might occur this year, but look forward to a real positive school year with the kids and having fun with my students.
Ohl was nominated for Teacher of the Year before and says winning the award reassures the importance of art teachers as educators.
If you've enjoyed this segment of Lakeland News, please consider making a tax-deductible contribution to Lakeland Public Television.